tuh.
That should probably be okay. Jump, use, crouch, show health, aim, throw, throw, jump, alternate game speak, chant, sneak, okay, that's the sneak button, move, hello, wait, Alia, follow me, quick save, press, quick load, hold, gotcha, cool, okay. I have no idea if I can change the difficulty setting on the fly. I really hope so. We'll see. We'll start out normal. Mm-hmm.
Follow me.
Sure thing, Mr. Lanning.
Rupture Farms. They say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others. Me. My name is Abe. I was Employee of the Year. Now I'm dead meat. I crossed the meanest boss in the world. Mullet the Gluckin. My whole life changed in just one day. I was working late one night at Rupture Farms. We used to make beach munchies. Until the beaches were through. We still made paramite pies. And we made some good scram cakes, too.
Luke's crab cakes.
I thought I had a good job, but that was before I knew how we'd make new and tasty. I was still to find. The truth, it turned out. Now that would blow my mind. The Gluckens were scared because prophets were grim.
Here, Tony, you see that? How the hell we gonna get out of this one?
Termites and scrabs had been turning up thin.
As you can see, things are going down.
What?
My God, Mullet, what are you gonna do about it, huh?
Watch.
But Mullet was cool.
Show
him. All right, boss.
He had a plan.
How?
This new kind of meat?
Well,
we
what?
It was us.
We got a lot of luck. We'll chop them up.
No. I just had to escape. I just had to be free. I didn't even know I had a destiny. So, get me out of here! Hello. Stop. Follow ya. Follow me.
Oh.
Oh, that was effed up. Yeah. Do over. Let's save that little guy. That was a mean trick. Nine unemployed, zero casualties, zero escapees.
Maybe one day people will follow me around.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, what's your problem, Stitch Lips? Follow me.
Okay.
You.
I'm doing all this work and I haven't even been paid yet.
Hi.
Hi.
Howdy.
Hello.
Everybody,
oh,
hello.
Hey.
Follow me.
Okay.
You.
Sweet. First two saved. And quick saved.
Hello.
Hello.
Everyone.
Hi.
Hello. Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Oh, he's scrubbing it, scrubbing it. Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Six escapees. We're doing good work here.
Come on.
I can do here. I don't seem to be scrubbing.
Follow me. Hey there.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Maybe one day people will follow me around.
Hmm. Hi. Hello.
Follow me.
Okay. Work all day.
Follow me.
Toil ladder.
Follow me. Hey there.
Hello. I'm free. Work all day, work all day. Damn it. Oh, scrubbing and scrubbing. Scrubbing and scrubbing. Whoa.
Damn
it.
Follow me. Scrubbing and scrubbing. Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Everybody.
Hi. Hello.
Wait.
Okay. My time's over. Work all day.
What the heck?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Huh?
Wow, that took long enough.
Hello.
Oh,
Did not realize that's all it was. Okay, I just had to crouch. Derp. Rescue. Lost. Souls. Pause for just one moment here. am back. Sorry about that pause. Gotta be a way to get that guy. Gotta be a way. Way to get this guy. I'm gonna have to come back for him or something.
What the heck? What?
shit. Just quick saved over the quick save where I was passed on the shit. I'm not close enough to those lights.
Slogwood boom.
I had just got past those slugs when the strangest thing I saw. A big moon was before me, and its face? Was my paw. Then I fell. Down a cliff. And smashed my head. When some big face appeared and said I was dead. Said our land was changing, was imbalanced at best. He told me my fate was to rescue the rest. For paramites and scrabs had been sacred once. That was before Rupture Farms turned them into lunch. And they live in the temples, and that's where they still nest. And facing these creatures, that was my test.
Closely. Okay, you can go. Stay right there. That's not it. Okay, you can go.
Oh.
Dylan.
No, that is not it.
I saw a Paramodia, ancient and wild, where Paramites lived before I was a child.
Hey, I got you. Back up a little. You don't want to get shot. Hey, you don't want to get shot. Just back up. There you go, sucker!
But we rounded them up, ignored their cries.
All right, we got them. Maybe we get the thing off early.
We cut them all up for Paramite pies.
Original PlayStation, I seem to remember it looking really, really beautiful. And in my memory, you know, this is what it looked like when I played it. But I guarantee you, if you put this, you know, this original game in the PS1 and looked at it on a modern TV, it would look fucking terrible in comparison. So they really did a good job of making it look good.
Ugh.
Yoshi jump? Like, jump off of him and sacrifice him? Of course, I don't think that's what they want. The hilarious thing about that. Damn it! Responsive controls to do that, but you know, whatever.
Hello. You can pass. Hi. Holy stop. Follow me. Hey there. Follow me. I don't know. Hello. Hello. Follow me.
Spot a run there. Weird that it defaults to loading my checkpoint rather than my quick save. Say that was not it. Took me a minute to figure that out, I guess.
Follow me. Follow me.
We don't need to be going very fast there. Could probably slow that up a bit.
Follow me. Follow me. Follow me.
Didn't realize I could get past those dudes with the, while I was on the Elam.
I don't know.
Is that huge rock carving in the background? Pretty sweet. Oh, I guess I need to be going full speed there. Derp, 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 derp. This is a direct remake of the original animations. And welcome to the stream, by the way. They completely redid the art and everything. Put it in HD and all that good stuff. And if I'm not mistaken, Lorne Lanning, the CEO or whatever, the guy who owned Oddworld, development team redid all the voice as well. one of those things where it looks as good as you remember, but honestly, if you went back and played it on the PS1, it wouldn't look nearly this good. How the fuck am I supposed to get past those? First came out, but I never beat it. I can't remember why. But I never finished it. And it's on sale this month for on Xbox One for gold members for like $8. So I figured I'd give it a try. Maybe I have to get off there. I don't know. Yeah, $8 is not a bad deal. Especially when you consider they went back and redid all the artwork for it. To make it all HD and stuff. They expended a good deal of effort. I need rocks or something to get past those.
You.
You know what? Let me quick save here. Save, not the checkpoint. There you go. Oh, okay. Weird. Checkpoint, it's gonna make me do those jumps again. Son of a bitch, it actually wants me to start back at, yeah. I'm not starting back at that checkpoint. Starting back at my quick save. Here. guess that's the way I'm supposed to go. After I get, I don't know. After I do something. Oh, so I guess I can't get up there yet. That must be the way back thing. Okay. Gotcha. Seriously, I can't get down from there?
Follow me. Hi, password. Hey there.
That's not it. Password, please. Listen, give me the password.
Oh.
Hello. Hi.
Password? That's up. Give me the password. Okay, you can pass.
Yeah, most of these I don't remember animations where I am now. It's been so long since I played this game. I don't remember very much of it. I remember like the kind of the looks of the different locations. Really, that's kind of about it. I wonder if I can run and jump there.
Help me!
Help me! Cinematics were redone too. You know, it's the same story, it's the same plot, and everything like that. It's not been changed up. I think it's just graphically been improved. I can meditate here, but I'm too far away from the dude to possess it. Still too far away, I guess. Yeah, I can do it here too. That's the cutoff point. Well, it was down to the left of this pole, I think.
Ugh.
Well, he just takes one hit from that little dog to kill me. Can't possess the dog. I've tried.
I don't know.
Oh, I might be stuck here. Oh yeah, I've tried to possess that little dog, and it just doesn't work. Here we go. Come on, motherfucker. Gotcha. Yeah, it's just real difficult to get the guy to follow you before the dog got you. It boils down to, I guess.
Not a clue.
Interesting. I guess I have to go through all these doors. Let's do them in this order. Bottom floor first, left to right. Yeah, I hope Far Cry Primal is good animations. The only thing that concerns me about Far Cry Primal is because it's set in such an ancient time period, I'm afraid you're not going to have access to a bunch of cool weapons. For me, Far Cry was about, you know, having all the good sniper rifles and rocket launchers and grenade launchers and cool shit like that. Yeah, Far Cry 4 was a blast. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that they know what they're doing with developing Far Cry. I mean, I figure they'd know better than to release a game that sucked because of the weapons or whatever. There's got to be some kind of catch to it, you know? So now it's cornered, now it's going to be aggressive. But it's not aggressive when there's just one of them, and it's not cornered. Okay. That was weird. Song and then go chant in front of the bell. I gotcha. That's what I'm supposed to be doing anyway. Shit. close to the bell, but not close enough. No. I don't think I'm going for 100%. I'm playing this game kind of out of curiosity. I want to know if the game is as good as I remember it, or if it was just nostalgia that made me like this game. I'll probably go until either I get really stuck somewhere or bored with it, or I'll try to finish it. But I'm not too worried about trying to get 100%. Oh, that's right. I can use this thing to jump over that dude to get the meat. Nope. Yeah, I don't think I would have the patience to 100% this game.
Howdy. Wait here.
Yeah, just wait there, buddy. Bastard. I just want to jump over him. Yeah, I guess if you're, I remember games like that where, you know, it's, you're 10, 11 years old, you got nothing else to play, and no money to buy any other game, so you just sit there and play the shit out of it. I definitely know that feeling. But I was too old when this game came out for that to be an issue with me. so that's the one that I just did. It's the one we're going into next. Oh, Final Fantasy VII, yeah. You know, I never really got into that. I never was a really big JRPG guy. I tried Final Fantasy VII because, you know, at that time, it was all the rage and everybody was playing it. So I tried it, but it just wasn't for me. Nice to meet you too, Animations. Thanks for watching the stream. Check you later. Wow. Just got swamped. Are you excited about the remake of Final Fantasy VII? Two down. Guess he didn't like being cornered. Seriously?
Thank you.
Follow me.
Skip that one for now. Chase me. Just cut me down and run off. Thank you. can solve. I do not remember hitting those, lighting up those lanterns. I rang the bell, but I don't remember if I hit the lantern or not.
Hello. That'll do.
Stuck. So with that, I think I'm going to call the nostalgia run on Oddworld for tonight. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with those puzzles. So I'm going to have to figure that out and come back to it maybe. Alright. Well, that's it for part one of this stream. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you next time.